clang of steel upon steel echoes once more about the shipyards of Britain. It takes a war to make us realize the great value of our merchant marine and how nobly all those connected with it perform their duty. In spite of all precautions, some losses are still being inflicted by mine, torpedo, and bomb. So night and day, our shipyards are building anew to replace the tonnage sunk. But we can never replace the gallant men who give their lives so unselfishly. Let us remember that and cut out all possible waste.